Has he got his opponent? What's he going for here?
You know, the path to WWE is different for every superstar. Some of them spend extended periods of time perfecting their trade down in NXT, while others pick up on it right away. Adam Rose is one of those quick studies. He barely spent any time in NXT. He must be a natural.
Holding out here.
Adam Rose with the offense.
Thinking to avoid that. And now a drop kick. What an acrobatic move.
Man, that was a print hammer clutch locked in. Wrenching on the neck and lower back.
Barrett doing a great job of turning that around.
Oh, what a slam. What impact.
Neville being pressed hard.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
I agree with your earlier sentiment, King.
Hey, the shoulders are down.
He breaks the three count.
Oh, I gotta tell you, I really thought that could have been it.
And now he goes for it a second time.
Watch out! Whoa, what's he gonna do to follow that up? The shoulders are down.
And the shoulders up in time.
Well, as long as he's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Wow, how close was Barrett from getting pinned there? Look out! There was no hesitation there. This one's all business.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt.
Here's the cover.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be. Watch out!
Neville is making his presence known. And he dodges that one.
That,
look at it, catch him off guard.
Quick ref count!
Oh, I think this man means business. And there's the reversal from Neville. Makes the cover. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. How did Barrett have the wherewithal to escape that one? The shoulders are down. Oh, this spells trouble.
Oh, Dillon, huge moves.
Huge move indeed. This one might just be over. Dillon's going to win this. Two.
Oh, it looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position. Look out below.
Look out. And down goes Adam Rose.
Oh, that'll wake him up.
Today, too fast.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Once you get the Exotic Express going, it's tough to slow it down. This guy's just too strong.
That wild strike found nothing.
Hey, the shoulders are down.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Devastating DDT. He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. There are few.
I don't believe it. He just stole his opponent's finishing move.
That takes a lot of nerve, Cole.
The Undertaker with the cover.
Two. Oh, Barrett's not wasting any time in showing everyone who's boss in there.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. What a move that was. That was great.
Honey, missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Barrett! What a crafty maneuver.
Covers.
Here's the cover.
Two. One.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
Adam Rose is looking to end this right now. Adam Rose hits the jackpot with a huge move. He's setting up.
The shoulders are down.
One, two.
Great counter.
We're looking at complete domination here.
under an attack like this.
Oh, man, Michael. I remember those.
The shoulders are down.
One, two.
Stay down. Stay down. Neville hits the deck hard.
King, we've seen some. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
I guess Dolph Ziggler still has some more showing off to do. He's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be. They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms. Oh, there's another hit.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
The chest cavity can only withstand so much abuse before it collapses.
Look at this hang time.
Incredible.
Boy, he just got laid out.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use up
shoulders down. Is it enough?
It may be. Really pushing his opponent to the...
And Barrett runs out of fight.
And Barrett looks shaken up. Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
He's in big trouble.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
Man, what a maneuver.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two.
This is still anyone's match to win.
You're right about that, Cole. This thing is still up for grabs. Wow, he's still down after that.
Oh, there it is!
God, what a stiff shot. And right on the mark. Well, I've never seen him do that before.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power. And as we're seeing, Undertaker's better than just about anybody at using striking, grappling, and submissions to wear his opponents out.
Going for the cover.
There's some serious power right there.
Hey, the shoulders are down.
Two.
Three. Dolph Ziggler's night is over.
I don't think that's how Ziggler envisioned this match going.
Look out. I think Adam Rhodes is getting the Exotic Express ready to roll. Just watch him put a little extra mustard on that hot dog. If he keeps going like this, don't be surprised to see Rhodes execute the party foul.
The Shiranui.
Brutally painful.
He's setting up. If you take enough shots to the back of the head sooner or later, you're going to be seeing stars.
Yeah, or at least looking up at the lights.
The Starship Pain. This is the end.
Nothing like going down with the ship.
One, two.
And Adam Rose's night's over.
Well, it looks like it's back to the Exotic Express for Rose.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it.
Two.
There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight. There's definitely facial damage. I just wonder if anything's broken.
Yeah, he's going to have a Roman nose. Going to roam all over his face.
Thinking to avoid that.
And there's the power bomb.
Oh, man.
man, this has got to be over.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Watch it!
Oh, my. Neville.
Finisher. This match
covers. Another great SmackDown. Thank you for choosing to join us tonight. That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
Talk about momentum. Sometimes Neville's offense makes me think he came here from the future. This is insane.
Neville seems helpless.
Oh, gosh, there's no... Hey, this may very well be it.
Two, three.
And it's The Undertaker, able to break free.
Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Not today, too fast.
Can't believe it. The Undertaker is getting looking for all the glory here.
We're looking at complete domination here. After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. Things are not looking very good right now. Going to have to find a way to regroup.
He's going to be seeing stars for quite a while.
What an impact. That was thunderous. Talk about feeling something through the entire arena.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Perfectly executed.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Oh, man, is he fired up. Uh-oh. Climbing the turnbuckle. He takes to the air.
Wow.
Perhaps The Undertaker has this match won now, people.
And going for the cover.
One, two, three.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
We may be looking at the match of the year. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Let's go to the highlights here. You want to talk about incredible high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match.
Here's your winner, The Undertaker.
Put a check in the win column for Undertaker.
Let's not overcomplicate things. This business is simple. It's all about wins and losses, and it sure looks to me like somebody has figured that out.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match for quite some time.